This is attorney David Altman, and this presentation will tell you about your rights as a victim of a dog bite attack in Utah or California. Dog bite victims in Utah and California can recover compensation for injuries, medical treatment, pain and suffering, and other damages under a special statute. Regardless of whether the dog owner's negligence led to your injuries, the dog bite statute makes owners and keepers of dogs strictly liable for all injuries or damages caused by their dogs. Whenever a dog bites and injures anyone, the owner is strictly liable for injuries or damages caused by that dog. Pet owners are expected to have and maintain control of their animals at all times, even when there is no prior history of violence, aggression, or biting. The victim of a dog bite attack does not need to prove negligence. The owner of a dog that bites a victim may be held both criminally and civilly responsible for the attack. Every year, over 4.5 million Americans are bitten by dogs. 885,000 people require medical treatment for dog bite-related injuries, and half of that number are children. Those numbers reflect only the reported dog bites. Fatalities, while uncommon from dog attacks, do occur. The rate of children's dog bite injuries is highest for those between the ages of 5 to 9 years. Children who have been bitten by a dog may experience severe emotional trauma, sleep disturbance, post-traumatic stress disorder, and often suffer permanent and serious physical injuries from being mauled, such as scarring, disfigurement, nerve damage, broken bones, infections, and lacerations. Like the majority of other states, Utah and California dog owners are subject to strict liability laws. Those laws impose responsibility regardless of fault whenever a dog bites someone or bites another animal. Utah law makes dog owners liable for any injuries or damages caused by their dog, regardless of that dog's lack of prior aggressive behavior or the owner's absence of any knowledge that their dogs are predisposed to biting. Dog bite injuries can be extremely serious and can lead to enormous medical treatment bills. Very few defenses are available to the dog owner, other than that the dog was provoked or defending the owner or owner's family from the threat of violence or injury. Dog bite cases are no different than most other personal injury cases, except that negligence and liability are usually not an issue. In both Utah and California, dog owners don't get one free bite or a first free bite. Contrary to popular belief, dog owners are strictly liable for injuries and damages on the first bite and each and every bite thereafter. Victims of dog bite injuries usually face a serious and painful road to recovery. While no law firm can alleviate the emotional and physical toll of a dog bite injury, we can ensure that our clients will receive full and fair compensation for their injuries.